Hey, and welcome back, everyone. Here we are playing another training mission in Nioh 2. This time we are going to approach the way of the Onmyo adept mission in the dojo. You can see that it is one of the three training missions that it's unlocked once you finish the mysterious One Night Castle main mission. I already uploaded the Way of the Warrior mission and the boss fight, so make sure you check it out on this channel if you want to see how to complete it. And right now we are going to play the Way of the Onmyo. As you can see, we have three elixirs at our disposal. Two water shots, two water talismans, and one slot talisman, which is, in my opinion, the most important. So let's begin and see how to defeat the boss in this training mission. Hopefully, we will deal with him pretty fast. And I'm going to show you my equipment once we begin. So Abeno Seimei is the opponent for the Way of the Onmyo adept. So let's see how this goes. Okay, so here we are. Notice that I'm using again the switch glaive, which is my favorite weapon. Also notice that over here, my magic is pretty powerful. I have invested a lot in it, and I'm also level 67 due to the fact that I had to replay most of the missions to create the collectibles guides and to defeat the bosses in solo mode, etc., etc. So let's check the equipment we have. The elixirs that are used to heal us, water shot, which increases, actually hits the enemy, a water talisman for our weapon, and a sloth talisman to slow our opponent down. And here we go. The first opponent is this mini cyclops, and then there is a skull you have to deal with pretty fast. And then this. This umbrella is a pain. Let's see. Slot on... No, I totally blew it. I've lost my slot. Well, that's okay. We are going to try and deal with this guy using our switch glaive. Notice that I'm using the mid stance. And he knocked me out pretty bad. I'm trying to look for a window to kill myself, and also apply water on my switch glaive. So far, so good. You can use slot on it. I blew it, and. I wasn't paying attention to this guy's location, but you can definitely, and you should definitely, cast slot on him to slow him down, and this fight would be a lot easier for you, and also shorter. Okay, one more and I think we are good. And that's that. That's the end of the mission. It's very accessible if you follow the Order, and I'm going to give you a summary right now. First, you deal with the Cyclops, use low stance attacks really fast. Then you have to take out that skull, which will immediately imbue your weapon with fire. Use that opportunity to deal with the Umbrella, the Flying Umbrella, and finally this Ippon Datara, which once you slow him down with the slot, it should be very, very accessible. So let's grab our rewards and this quick walkthrough. Here you go. I mentioned earlier that Abe no Seimei is going to be our opponent. No, actually he's the quest giver or the mission giver. Sorry about that. So we've got purification, a new gesture, then some mage's locks, which are pretty awesome, a divination board, and sacred brush. So this is a wrap up for the way of the Onmyo adept training mission in Nioh 2. If you have questions or encounter difficulties in completing it, do let me know and I'll do my best to help you in the comment section below. Thanks for watching, guys, and don't forget to check my other videos. I have a lot of Nioh 2 videos, including one that will teach you and show you some of the best character creation codes I was able to find online. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon with a new video.